Hi, how may I address you?
I'm Chris.
Hey, good morning, Chris. I'm Yan Ting, an intern counselor from ABC Company, and I'll be supervised by my senior counselor, okay? So, is this your first time attending a counseling session? Okay, so as your counselor, I'll be here to support and help you with any issues that you're facing, but in the end, the final decision is entirely made by you. So, there will be 5 to 10 sessions depending on your progression. Each session will be around 45 minutes long and will be charged at $50. If you have any financial difficulties, we have various financial schemes available for you. So before we continue, I'd like to inform you that we have the right to inform any relevant authorities or persons should you try to break the law, damage properties, harm yourself or others. Okay, if do you have any more questions?
No.
If no, can you please sign this paper? Okay, thank you very much. So, hi Chris, have you eaten? How are you?
I'm great.
Okay, that's good to hear. So, what brings you here today?
I'm feeling stressed about work and at home. I have a lot of problems and thoughts.
Okay, so, what problems do you have at work, and what caused you to have the, negative thoughts at home?
At work, I don't have, I feel like I'm not earning enough to support my family, and I can't give enough and, support my family financially.
Why do you feel that your work is not providing you enough for you to support your
Because, I have struggles trying to pay all the electrical bills
family?
and phone bills.
Okay, so you are having you are stressed out about your work and at home because you feel like this job is not really giving you it's not really giving you the earnings to support your family. Okay, so what's the trigger to worsen this situation?
I'm pregnant.
And how does pregnant affect you?
I have another one that I need to support, which I don't think I'm able to because of the financial problems I'm having right
So like you feel extra stressed out
now.
because you're pregnant, and when the child is born, you feel like you will have more difficulty supporting your family, am I right? Okay, and what causes these negative thoughts and feelings to prolong?
Lack of emotional support from families and my friends.
Okay, so you're not getting, so when you feel like in need, you do not have anyone to turn to. Okay, and who or what can help you to maybe feel better?
For me, it's swimming because I enjoy swimming and it gets my mind off all the problems.
Oh, that's very good. So swimming can help you to distract yourself from all the negative thoughts, right? Okay, that's very good. Okay, to summarize what we have talked about earlier, would be you have been feeling stressed out at work at home, and you have negative thoughts because of those as well. And what makes it worse is that you are going to have another child, which adds on to the burden. And however, no, and you like to swim, which is good because it helps to distract you from the thoughts. Okay, so we have discussed the following issues, and which one would you like to focus on first?
I want to know how I can deal with the stress.
Okay, you have to know how to deal with your stress. Okay, so given a scale 1 to 10, 1 being the least stressed and 10 being the most stressful one, which one are you at?
Around 7.
So you are at a scale of 7. Okay, and where do you aim to be after all these sessions?
Around 5, 4.
So we could say 4. Okay, so after these sessions, you want to drop from a 7 to 4, am I right?
Yeah.
Okay, so in how long time?
Around 2 months.
So you want to drop from a 7 to 4 in 2 months?
Yeah.
Okay, and how do you want to do it in a way that it's in terms of like shorter days, like 2 months maybe?
Maybe I want to drop to around 5 in 1 month.
Okay, so you hope to drop to 5 in 1 month?
Yeah.
And then another
around 1 to in another 1 month.
Okay, and how are you going to achieve? What are some ways that you can do to help you feel better?
Go to swim, exercise,
mm-hmm.
do things that distract myself.
Okay, so you will do things that distract yourself, and such as exercising and swimming, alright? Okay, that's very good. And how do you want to track your... What ways do you think you can do to track your progress?
Writing down how mm-hmm. I feel in a notebook each day.
Okay, that's very good. So you'll jot down what you are feeling each day,
yeah.
And then you can rate it in a 1 of 10.
Mm.
Yeah, okay. That's very good. So this is the last 5 minutes of our session. So we have talked about how you want to drop from a stress level of 7 out of 10 to 5 to 4 out of 10 in 2 months, and then hopefully you will drop to 5 out of 10 in a month's time. So by doing so, you will do activities to distract yourself such as exercising and swimming, and then to be able to track or monitor, you will jot down how you're feeling on a particular day and how you're doing. Okay, so what may be the potential barrier you foresee? Like what may hinder you from doing, what may be the potential barrier that may stop you from doing the activities that will help you release stress?
Lack of time,
in a sense though.
Because I still have to work and take care of my family, so I won't have enough time.
What do you suggest you may do?
Maybe I can do a timetable
mm-hmm.
for myself.
Okay, that's very good. And maybe what support you can get from anybody, you know?
Maybe more emotional support from my friends and families. Maybe they can mm-hmm. talk to me more often.
Okay, that's very important as well. Okay, so from a scale of 1 to 10, how useful do you think this session is?
Around 8.
Okay,
9.
Thank you for your feedback.
Okay.
So for the next session, we'll review on your progress
okay.
and further discuss on the other issues that you have.
Okay.
Okay, I will see you the same date, same place in 2 weeks' time. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you for taking your time down today, and I'll see you in the next session.
Okay, thank you.